Ryan, if I drive over my own mine, will it explode? It sure will. Ha ha ha.